And we didn't have much going on that day in our group, and I asked if I could go down there. And I went down there early, and Ed Teller was outside, leaning on a brick wall there and reading the front page of the paper. Now, this is a guy out of history, so I introduced myself. Hey, I'm the guy you're reading about there. And we talked for a little while, and it was cool.